doing a Dollar Tree haul.
Dollar General.
Oh, yeah. So first, here's our fruit buddy. And look.
Dang, Delilah! Oh. What kind are they?
Oh, strawberry.
These look good.
Let's pick these up. And let's see what's inside.
Woo!
Let's see what's inside them. So this is what's inside of the little Orbeez. They're just like little Orbeez. Goes to the side. They're little pieces. So the Orbeez are just not hollow, but they're just full of the inside of their stuff. So take off the piece. And then that is a big book. Okay, well, you could just store the keys in like something like a case. Now we have these. So they're little beads, and then it comes with the string. Oh wait, I saw something. And I guess, oh, now I see. Like the little long sticks inside of here. I thought these were just used to just tie these, but nope. Okay, let's just keep these on the side. Okay. Okay, now we have more glow in the dark, but they're flags. American flags. And here's the flags. The flags are the stickers. Look, stickers, and you have to cut them. But let's put these back like. The last thing is some little tiny monsters. You can make them into these. But I don't know about these. They didn't give little printing things for these. So, cool. So, this is the stickers, and I'm gonna put it out for you, but this is the stickers, and look at the little pink donut, that, and now let's look at the figures. They look like they're bath toys, but they're not, because the stickers.
What do they feel?
They're like squishies. Oh my gosh, see the inside of them? If you look close, they have a little bit of glue still stuck on them. Okay, so, well, which one do you think we should decorate in the next video? This one for part one, or this one for part one, or this one for part two, or this one for part two. I don't know. Like and subscribe. Bye.